research. Somebody thought this video would make for great internal communications. I'm looking at you, Mr. Tomasi. So, this is where the magic happens. Anyway, I've been here for 24 years now. I've always been here. And through those years, we've made astonishing discoveries, authored studies of grave importance, and in all this work, there is one thing we know, and that's how little we truly know. Rest assured, we're committed to keep pushing the known laws and borders of reality, and to make the Bureau proud. So, welcome. Assuming you have the necessary clearance, and do follow the safety protocols. Read the manual. Otherwise, bad things will happen.
Research sector, huh? Home of the Bureau's mad scientists.
Thank you.
She's in trouble. I need to reach her.
Does them no justice. Now, the white non-space, the ever-present inverted black pyramid. The board, all linked, intrinsically tied to the oldest house, tied to the director, the process of choosing a director, tied to all objects of power in terms of who controls them. Hypothesis was that the mindscape of the astral plane is subjective, but that was fast proven wrong. It's an actual place, not a construct of the mind, even though it is with our minds that we enter and experience it. But then one could argue that that's the case with all reality. We've been able to record footage of the astral plane by monitoring the brain activity of those experiencing it. That is the only concrete material that has come out of the astral plane expeditions. Apart from one shocking exception. In the astral plane footage, we're always in the vicinity of the pyramid. We've concluded that this is the entire pyramid controls. We have movement. Thank you.
Bureau doing with that thing?
Someone answer, dammit! We need backup down here!
Marshall, are you still there?
Shit. We're so close. We need to hurry.
Thank you.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
Marshall is waiting for you in the luck lab, just down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations. Zachariah is dead then, and I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline. Makes sense.
None of this phases her? Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My Rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here. She could know about
Dylan. I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your
firepower. That's a good
answer. Is she testing
me? Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss.